Yeah, and not a minute too soon.
Oh my gosh! It's not to following me, right? Right?
Nah, I think you're in the clear, Slim. Hey, nice work.
What the fuck?
I thank you. Sincerely. I hardly believe that I deserve to be here at all anymore. I do know what I need to do to make up for my crimes, though. I'm gonna return to the underneath. Try to help all the people I left behind. Fix all the lives I ruined.
Tema see karakteri nagu muutumine tegi sellise 180-se pöörde nagu päris kiirelt käis see.
Try and find Zara. See if I can't make things right between us. I mean, it doesn't make up for what I did to Fred. But if I can heal things with Zara, well, it's something at least. And no more admin powers. Everything I do now will just be the normal way. Hope I can still remember how the normal way even works.
That sounds fine, Romeo, but it's only the start. You have a lot of making up to do.
I know. It's true.
Save the world again, huh? Doesn't that ever get old?
Why, yes, thank you for noticing. Thought we'd fit in a light bit of world saving before afternoon pie time.
Happy to see you all in one piece, too. Whoa, 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 whoa! Is that the admin? Is he?
Don't worry, he's not the admin anymore.
This is Romeo.
Well, that's a relief. No more admins for me, thank you very much.
I agree with that 112%, Blondie.
But Jesse, after everything he did, do you really think he deserves to go free? What if he hurts more people? He might have been better off where he was.
I know he was terrible, but I saw him sitting there, and I just couldn't do it. Even if he did deserve it, I just couldn't live with myself if I trapped him there.
Well, that's because you're a good person, Jesse. But I just hope it was the right decision.
What do you guys say we head home?
I say way ahead of you, friend.
Me too.
Man, I cannot wait to put on a shirt again.
Päris tore lõpp. No, kas see on lõpp? See küsimärk.
I am approaching you from this direction, and am coming to speak with you. No ninja trickery, hijinks, or tomfoolery here. Both my actions and my intentions are crystal clear.
After all the times you've snuck up on me recently, I appreciate that.
Precisely my intention! My days of sneaking up on people are behind me.
So, no more ninja Ivor then?
Ha! No, no. I decided it was time to stop running around in my pajamas and start trying to fix a few messes. Starting with trying to heal the rift between my old friends.
Aww.
It'll be easy. Just need to stop by Redstonia. Last I heard, Gabriel was doing the wandering warrior thing.
Yeah, take it from me. It might be awkward, but I swear it'll be worth it.
Good to know. It won't be the first time I've created an awkward situation.
Oh, yeah, ära sa märgi tead.
Well, I suppose it's time for me to go. This has been fun, though, hasn't it?
Jesse! Jesse, hey!
What's up, Radar? I was just saying goodbye to... Guess ninja habits die hard.
I hope you don't mind, but I've kind of been taking charge of the beautification project. I thought, why not at least make it look intentional? Really stepping it up to leader mode, if I do say so myself. And it's been stressful, but also fun. So, like, fun, stressful, stress fun?
You've definitely been stepping it up. I'm really proud of you.
Oh, wow. This is best day.
Whoa!
Hey.
Anyway, so with Champion City gone, I was going to make Luna a new llama house and get her set up here in Beacon Town while I help out up there. But before I did, I thought I'd double check and see if you'd already been planning on, watching out for her. Seeing, that she likes you so much and all. If you've already built her a llama house when I haven't been around.
I just want to double up.
If she wants to stick with me, it'll be my honor to keep taking care of her.
I think she'll really like that.
I always considered you a part of the family.
Okay. Well, the stupid emotions.
Sincerely
thank you, Jesse.
Yes, girl.
Everything. You saw me at my worst, and you still thought I was worth saving. That makes me want to try to be better at being my best.
I guess our rivalry is over. Finally put it to an end.
Actually, I ended our rivalry. I can end a rivalry way better than you. I'm not proud of it, Jesse, but I was a little tiny bit weirdly obsessed with you.
Oh, are we talking about Stella being a weirdo stalker now?
Hey! I was just telling Stella here that I would take care of Luna for her.
Oh, cool. Well, she seems very excited.
Yes, and now I must go. Thank you again for everything. Sincerely.
Aw, Stella looks pretty
all packed and double-checked?
Yes, Jack.
This is very, bittersweet for me. Goodbyes are no good. That we have, Nermi. So I won't say it this time. Not to people that I will see again.
You got it. Come on, walk me to the gate.
So you're leaving, apparently? For how long?
Honestly, probably a while. But it's good this time. I'm doing it for me. I'm trying to, grow or whatever.
Nagu ta selles...
Anyway.
Eelmises episoodis, nagu me tal ütlesime, et ükskõik mida ta ka teha ei tahaks, ükskõik kuhu ta ka minna ei tahaks, me ootame ta järgi.
I'm about to say goodbye to everyone, and I... Come here.
I promised myself I wouldn't cry. Promise broken.
Oh, jeez. It'll be okay.
So Petra's heading off into the great unknown, huh? I figured. Definitely sounds exciting.
Everyone's gotta find their happy place. For Petra, it's mostly in unexplored forests and caves.
Yeah. I think I'm closing that chapter of my life for a while. It's time to settle down. Here.
Hey, you guys are missing out on prime group hug action.
Jälle see originaalne grupp koos.
This is like the last time we'll all be together, do you?
No. Well, maybe. I don't know.
Kui maailm vajab päästmist jälle.
Hang on. Let's not put all the pressure on me here.
Well, I mean, until the world needs saving again, that always seems to act as a nice reunion.
Hopefully, Hopefully not.
Oi, see on perfektne.
Well, I'm gonna get out of here before I too late.
Bye, guys.
Oh yeah.
Be safe out there, okay?
The safest. And when you finish that book of yours, I better have a great part in it.
Uh-huh.
I know back in Admin's cabin you said you'd always be waiting in Beacon Town.
Yep, said I'm it, listen.
The invite's still open if you want it. No pressure.
Wait. You're leaving?
Ei, mina... Oh, wow, kas meil tekib võimalus või? What? Oota. Kas meil on võimalus hit the road koos Petraga või siis stay in Beacon Town? Noh, tead, nii tore kui see seiklemine ka poleks, ma kahjuks pean jääma siia. Oma rahva, oma inimeste, oma sõprade ning oma pere juurde.
Beacon Town's pretty cool. I don't want to miss seeing it get even cooler.
Oh, I was hoping that's what you would say.
Aww. Päeva lõpuks me ei saa kahjuks kõiki rõõmustada.
See ya, Petra.
I, for one, am incredibly excited. And I can keep being your intern.
Oh, come on. Intern? He hasn't earned a promotion yet.
Executive intern.
Intern in chief.
Ooh, director of internal affairs.
Oh, well, your internship is definitely over with. How about you just be my friend?
That's favorite job title.
Kurb isegi kuidagi.
The waterworks okay there?
No promises.
Come on, you guys. Let's head back to the hall.
Guys! Guys! Jesse decided to stay!
I'm glad to hear it.
I know! Me too! Just think about all the amazing things we'll be able to do. The new buildings, the new inventions, the new structures. I've got some big plans, big, big plans that I want to pitch you. It'll be great, I swear. First, I think we should set up a couple of meetings. Maybe see about a conference with the Firework Guild, get a celebratory display going, finally, finally do that lunch with the followers of Sorin. Oh, 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 and I finally checked the mail chest, and boy, were we behind on our correspondence. You received a letter from someone named Aiden? Something about wanting
what?
To redeem himself? No idea what that means.
Oot, siin on, oot, natuke liiga palju. Seal oli, ta rääkis vahepeal sellest Followers of Sorin. Sorin oli see Order of the Stone'i see põhiliider. Aiden? Kas Aiden oli see otselottide see lõplik juht või kelle me sealt lükk... ma ei tea isegi.
From someone with the initials WP that just said, look out, strange.
Oh jah, seiklusi meil ees on.
We've got a lot of work to do and I can't wait to start.
Aja, VP ehk siis White Pumpkin ütleb, et look out, nii et aah jah. Hui, neid seiklusi on meil ees. Oh, yes, 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 so! Ah, tõravad, see oli lahe lõpp. See on tõesti olnud üks hämmastav seiklus. Oh, no nii, mina ja 34% inimeste encourage Petra to be her own person, no single friends. Ah, okei, okay, ehk siis see, eks mina ja 34% otsustasin, no lasime nagu Petral otsustada, et nad, et ta oleks nagu, jääks ise endaks ükskõik kes ta, mida temaga sõbrad ei arvaks, siis... Ilmselt see räägib iga tegelase koht eraldi ja okei, okay, mina ja 76,2% inimestest usaldasime radarit, et oleks siis nagu juhi positsioonis, ilmselt kui ta seda no, Beacon Town ja kes, noh, ma ei teagi. Ja mina 78% nagu veenasime teda, et noh, et ta oleks oma, et ta võtaks neid riske ja oleks siis oma enda mees, nii öelda. Nii. Mina ja 81% näitasime Stellale, et loyalty matters. Me aitasime tal muuta ennast, kes ta on, ja muutsime ta paremaks inimeseks. Eks siis sul on võimalus nagu failida nende asjadega. Ma ütleks failida, aga nagu vaata, siin on no 83, eks mingi 17% inimesi siis ei suutnud näiteks need asju. Mina ja 83% inimestest näitasime Xarale, et maailmas on siiski lootust. Me ei näinki Xarat nagu veel. Ma tõesti eeldasin, et me näeme teda veel, aga ei näinud. Mina ja 83% siis meil hakkas kahju Romeost ja me võtsime, tõmbasime sealt kohast välja. Ja tea, enamus otsustasid olla siis hea inimene ning aitasid tal paremuse poole hakata. Ning mina ja 72% led with empathy and protected your friends no matter the cost. Ehk siis kokkuvõtteks me kaitsesime oma sõpru, jäime selleks Jessiks, selleks kangelaseks, kes me alati oleme olnud, ja üritasime ikka kõige paremad olla. Ehk siis nagu mul jääb mulje, et nagu siin olid ka siis nagu nii-öelda bad endingud, ehk siis sul ei mitu, nagu see lugu ei olnud nii nagu noh, selline kuidas öelda, mustvalge, et siin oli tegelikult nagu teisi võimalusi ja teisi viise, kuidas see lugu sai nagu areneda ja kuidas see kokkuvõtteks nagu sai välja kujuneda. Ning see on siis okei, okay. Aga mis selles episoodis mina ja 65% ütlesime Jackile, et ta oleks nagu ise, nagu ta käituks ise endana, kui ta Aivarit kohtas. Mina ja 63% otsustasime lõhkuda selle admini selle kuju ära, mis kokkuvõtteks pani Nelli nagu ohtu, aga noh, me ei teadnud, et seda tõi. Mina ja 58% inimestest otsustasime nagu rääkida adminiga, üpriski isegi 50-50, aga jah. Ma pakun, et kus täpselt sama outcome oleks olnud. Ja mina ja 83% võtsime Roomi vendaga, sest nagu jah, see on selline kangelaslik tegu, mis nagu, see on selline Jesse tegelase kohta nagu väga loogiline. Ja kokkuvõtteks see töötas. Mina ja mina ja 39% otsustasime jääda Peacondowni, ehk siis enamus läksid nagu Petraga. Okei, see on päris huvitav. Ma oleks arvanud, et rohkem inimesi. Ehk siis 61% inimestest on siiski see seiklushimu nii suur, et nad läksid maailma avastama taaskord, nagu alati. Oh jah, niimoodi see teine hooaeg läbi saigi. Äkki tuleb veel mingit seen siia lõppu. Eip. Oh jah, oh boy. Ma ei teagi. Oh, see oli, mulle see väga meeldis. Võrreldes nende kahe eelmise episoodiga. Nagu see episood oli selle poolt, mida see edasi andis, nagu episood ise, nagu see, mis siin toimus, seda tegelikult ei olnud nii palju, aga nagu see kokkuvõtteks ja kõik see nagu see, mida see edasi tahab anda, see eneseavastamine ja sõprus ja selline asi, see oli nii meeldis mulle, nagu ma ei tea, see oli natuke, noh, see on selline lahe, nagu kokkuvõtteks mulle väga meeldis see, see teine hooaeg oli väga hea, minu see story poolest oli veel parem kui esimene ja ma mäletan, kui see välja tuli, ma olin nii pettunud, ma nagu vaatasin seda selle Steam store page'il ja ma olin nagu, oh my god, nagu, kas Telltale tõesti teeb seda, no see on selline cash grab, nagu, kas teevad tõesti seda ainult raha tegemise põhimõttel, aga ma en... ja ma nagu lubasin endale, et ma ei mängi seda. Aga ma nüüd, kui ma tõesti mängisin läbi selle ja nüüd tegin videoid, ma olen esiteks nii õnnelik, et ma kokkuvõtteks otsustasin selle läbi mängida ja ma olen teiseks õnnelik, et ma seda nagu, nagu maha jätnud või ma nagu pooleli jätnud seda ning nagu ma olen tõesti õnnelik ja ma loodan, et te olete ka õnnelikud ja me saame koos kõik õnnelikud olla, sest nagu mängustoori mõud, see on nagu Mind Story Mode oli nagu see SAH aeg oli see kõige esimene story mäng, mis me siin alustasime siin kanalil päris mitu aastat tagasi mingi aastal 2000, mis oli 15 või 16 ja nagu ma ei tea, me oleme nii pika nagu maa maha tulnud sellest ajast nagu ma inimesena olen tulnud ja nagu üldse meie kanal on tulnud ja kas või see mäng on nagu päris pika nagu lahe vaadata nagu tagasi selle ajale ja mõelda nagu kuidas see kõik algas ja ma mäletan veel, kui mul nagu ma mingi kooli söögilaua taga istusin veel vana kooli söögilaua taga istusin ja tuli äkitselt see mõte, et oh my god, ma võiks proovida sellest videot teha vaata kuidas tuleb ja nüüd siin me oleme Ma tõesti väga, väga tahan teid tänada, et te vaatasite nii seda sarja kui ka meie videoid üldse. Mulle nagu nii palju nagu, ma väga tihti ei räägi sellest, aga mul tõesti ma nagu, mind nii väga nagu, tegelikult noh, see tähendab mulle nii palju, et te nagu neid videoid vaatate ja et nagu tõesti, need story mängud on alati olnud vähem populaarsed, aga ma olen alati siiski nagu, ma olen näinud seda sädet nagu siin, nagu nes kommentites, nagu inimestes endas, et on sel väike, nagu on see, küll vaatamise ei saa palju, aga on siiski inimesi, teid, vaatajaid, keda tõesti huvitab ja keda kotib ja te ootate neid uusi videoid ja see tähendab mulle nii palju ning ma tõesti... Ma tõesti saan teid tänada, lihtsalt nagu aitäh teile, et te olete olnud ja ma ei tea tõesti, kas me teeme enam üldse story mode või story mänge. Mul mõni nagu mõte on, sest nagu ma tahaks midagi uut proovida ja ma tahan nagu alati edasi liikuda ja alati edasi areneda, nagu ma üldse nagu, see on selline minu moto ja nagu üritan kogu aeg nagu tähtede poole ikka, nii et ma ei teagi, kas ma nagu teen üldse story mäng enam, mul mõned mõtted on, aga eks ainult aeg ütleb, mis tulevik toob. aga jah, suuret tänud vaatamast ning kohtume järgmine kord.